Happy child, Enes. Dear children, now we will tell you about some of the memories of Enes, who spent many years caring for our prophet. Enes tells the story of the first time he met our prophet. I was 10 years old when the prophet first migrated to Medina. My mother held me by my hand and took me to where our prophet was and said, "Dear beloved prophet, everyone has presented you with some gifts. However, I do not have anything to offer you as a present. This is my son, Enes. If you would be so kind to accept my offer, my son will be ready to serve you and care for you any time you like." And so our prophet accepted my mother's offer, and I then spent my whole life with him. Enes, at a very young age, then became one of the lucky children who had the honor to meet our prophet. What an honor to serve and care for such a holy man. I felt such happiness to be near him. Carry on and find out about Enes' experiences. I served our prophet for 10 years. Actually, the jobs that I did were not always done properly. But despite this, our prophet didn't hurt me even once or ever looked annoyed. He never yelled at me or criticized me. Not once did he say, "Enough." He never ever questioned me and say, "Why did you do this?" For anything he didn't mistake or did something wrong without realizing, one of his wives would warn me and say, "If only you had done it like this." But our prophet would protect me and say, "Leave the kid alone. He hasn't done anything but the will of Allah." He would say this because I was only a young child and not responsible enough for my own actions. The reason for this was that he was the most kind and compassionate man of all humankind towards children. He smelt as sweet as roses, and his hands were as soft as silk. Enes carried on by saying, he was the most moral man of all humankind. One day, he sent me to do a job. At first, because of childishness, I refused to go. But my heart was telling me to go and do this job that our prophet asked me to. I left home having decided to do the job. But when I saw children playing games on the street, I joined in and got carried away with them. But then guess what happened? Our prophet caught me from behind. He then looked at me and with a smile asked, "My dear Enes, did you go to where I asked you to?" I then replied, "I'm going right now, sir." Because I got carried away with playing, I was late to where I was going, and so I was also late arriving home. When I got home in the evening, my mother asked, "Why are you so late?" I said, "Our prophet sent me somewhere to do something, but I can't tell anyone about it." My mother then warned me and said, "Well done, son. Don't ever tell the prophet's secrets to anyone." So, dear children, I think that you should take the same advice as well. You should try to be trustworthy children like Enes, and don't tell your parents and elders secrets to anyone.